You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is j equals negative 9 over 14. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Expand the parentheses. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the arithmetic. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 8 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the j. Divide both sides by negative 28. Cancel out the negatives. Simplify the fraction. Move the negative sign from the denominator to the numerator. Find the greatest common factor of the numerator and denominator. Factor out and cancel the greatest common factor. And so the final result is j equals negative 9 over 14.